Welcome back to more Gears of War 2 campaign gameplay. Currently trying to escape. Well, we're outside now. We have to deal with the razor hail, which isn't fun. And on top of that, we have locusts that we have to try and kill, so let's get into it.
Dom, get in that car and lay down some cover fire! Money!
What's your status?
Not good, man. We're still trapped, and the Centaur's taking a beating.
Damn it!
Let's get out of here.
Incoming!
Resident Evil, nails good, nine. Oh, you have to use the shield, probably. Let me retry that. That's my bad. You probably have to use the shield. Are you kidding me? We have to... Yeah. That's cool. We can do this. If you guys want to skip ahead a little bit, it's fine. Totally understand. This is gonna be a while. There's probably near a checkpoint too.
Minor damage, but I'll have it repaired in a minute. Reaver! That is, if we didn't have a Reaver swarm shitting on us.
Oh, nice.
Bear, get it fixed! We'll hold them off!
Get off my back!
Gathering Storm Ascension. I remember this part. This level I was stuck on. A good week. I don't even know why.
Control! Do you have anything from Jack yet?
Affirmative, no, Delta. You need to follow the old logging road up the mountain until it ends. If the data is correct, you should be able to find the entrance to the mountain from there.
Roger that, Control. Delta out.
So, aim the turret, RP.
We found Andrew's bin.
Find the stronghold, activate Jack's beacon, and then rain hell on these bastards.
Oh, this is how you move.
Sounds so easy in theory, doesn't it?
Where do we go? But that thing came out of nowhere. Like, come on. That's just BS right there. Like, it came out of nowhere again. Like, they come out randomly, like, right where, like, the area you're about to go, like, the route you're gonna take, they shoot a bunch of... Whoa.
Oh my god. The ice is breaking!
Yeah, I know. Shut up, Baird. I swear to god, if it shoots right in front of me, I'm not going. Thank you. Alright. We died two times.
Nice driving, Marcus! Reavers!
Hey, Reavers. Come on! Go! Oh, come on, these are shooting.
Oh shit, I don't know if it's just gonna hold!
That'll hold!
There we go.
That was way too close, man. Next link, I'm driving. Next link, you're swimming.
Alright, let's continue.
Reaver!
Come on, more of these. Another one. Oh, there we go. Nice. I see something. Oh, yeah, boom. Are you kidding me, man? Where?
Hell, knock down some trees and make our own way across.
I'm gonna miss.
Shit!
Oh, there we go. Nice. Pretty numb.
Stop, hit the power.
Oh, come on, man. Did I die? Did I seriously die? Oh my god. You've got to be kidding me right now. Like, so we have to take out the whole barricade? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Where's that thing going? That thing just leave? I'd love that. Love. Yeah, it's kind of difficult right now. Yo, come on, man. Low checkpoint. This is ridiculous. It's... I think...
Signal's probably gonna go patchy soon.
Roger, Delta. Keep me posted if you can.
We'll come. Delta out. Okay, we're in. Now what? Now we keep our eyes out for Locust. We're back on their home turf, so shape up.
Ain't no sweat, baby, because I always like to win games.
Great. It's gonna be real easy to shoot things now.
Yo, somebody turn on the lights. Can't have no game without lights.
Happy.
I do not remember this mission being this long. I thought it was shorter.
Hey, Mom, Dad, are we there yet?
Stay within the edge.
shit.
We lost power. No shit.
Babe.
Big-ass guard dogs around.
It's a funny call. That's what I was thinking.
The other one. Except Brumax is in two. Oh, there's it. There it is. I think that's it.
Only one way to go now.
Are you crazy, Marcus?
Oh, shit! We're not gonna make it!
Here we go!
That's it. No more jumps, all right?
Ha-ha! Come on, baby, let's do it again! Uh-oh, I think Brad just pissed himself!
thanks for the memories. Do that three, right?
Hey, what are you doing?
Hold on.
That was just one mission. That mission is on. So we're still on Act 3, but almost done with Act 3.
What the hell are you doing down here?
Well, after you jackasses blew up my station and Franklin's outpost got overrun, the surface wasn't safe no more.
And you guys thought down here was safe?
Nowhere is shut. Not anymore. We were fine here for a few months, as long as you stayed away from the roads and Nexus. But now they're coming around where they didn't before. Kidnapping people, torturing them.
Nexus?
Yeah, Nexus. You got wax in your ears? Nexus is where all the locusts come from.
Hey, old man. Can we get there from here?
You'd have to cross the lake. But nobody does except Locust. Those waters ain't safe.
Nowhere is, right? All right, Cole, Bear, I want you to take these people up to the surface. Dom and I will continue on foot.
What? But they...
They're gonna die otherwise. You'll follow down in the grind lifts once we set off Jack's beacon.
But we can't.
This is what he tells you he'll take it under advisement. Come on, man, let's go.
Old man. Gather everyone and go with them. They'll take you to safety.
Oh, wait a minute. This doesn't mean we gotta fight in your army now, does it?
I didn't say that. But you're not staying here.
Wait, before you go. You ever seen this woman? Name's Maria.
Oh, pretty. Something about her face does seem familiar. Maybe she was... with one of the other groups that came down before. Stu's group, I think. But Stu and them got captured.
Oh,
But the captured ones, the Locusts have been taking them towards Nexus?
Probably. Or the work camps along the way.
How do we find them?
When you get to the highway, near the dam, there's a path that'll take you there.
Thanks, old man.
Don't know what good it does you. You ain't getting in there unless you're a Locust.
Hey, Marcus. What if the beacon doesn't work?
Then we'll see Jacinto down here. Control, Delta here. Cole and Baird are heading to the surface with survivors for evac.
Alright, I'm gonna stop the video here. I hope everyone enjoyed, and I will be doing more next time. That being said, I hope everyone has a great day, and yeah, I'll see everyone next time. See ya.